Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Malvina and my other boyfriend, Charit's wedding. Person in so many ways, and I feel like the luckiest girl to be able to call myself your wife.
You look absolutely stunning, and from the first moment I saw you today, I've been in awe at how beautiful you look.
I forgot to mention how handsome he looks too, by the way.
I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and to tackle all that life has to throw at us. I promise to love you and take care of you for the rest of my life. I love you.
I'd like to take the full credit for her success. It means it's not easy being the genius behind the scene, right? So just kidding. Here's to Malvina, her accomplishments, and to a lifetime of success, happiness, and putting up with her charming older brother.
In all seriousness, Malvina, you're a force to be reckoned with, and you're incredibly proud of the woman you've become, and we can't wait to see the adventures you and Charit will embark on together.
Can we have a round of applause for Malvina and Charit?
Rosa querida, Rosa querida,
en Barranquilla y a Puerto Colombia hay una mujer que se llama Rosa, Rosa, Rosa.
Más hermosa.